Hi there and welcome to this video. In this video, let's see how you can add multiple videos to a YouTube playlist. So these are videos that were uploaded by other people that you want to add to a playlist. So you can do this on the desktop app. You can even do it on your mobile app. If you want to add videos to your playlist, what you can do is you can search for the specific videos that you want to add. Once you get the specific videos that you want to add, just add them to queue and add as many videos as you want to queue. If you want, you still want to search for some other videos, search for them, add them to queue, add to queue, add to queue, and you'll see the videos are being listed down here for you. And our aim is not to play the videos, we want to add them to a playlist. So I'll click on that and then I can just click there on save. And when I click on save, I'm going to get this option that allows me to just select any of these playlists that I want to add them to. So if I want to add them there, I'm going to click there to add them there. But in my case, I want to create a new playlist. So I'm going to click there to create a new playlist. And let me just call it GoPy. I'm just going to call it GoPy. And you can make it public, private, unlisted. Of course, I want mine to be private. So I'm going to create. And as soon as I create it, it's going to add all of these videos to that playlist. So if I click on it, you can see the playlist has been added here under my library. So if you don't have it here, you can just click on your library and it's going to show you the videos you've watched plus your playlists. You can also go to your channel to view them. So if I click on the playlist, it's going to show me the videos that I've added. If I want to add more videos to this playlist, I can just close that because I don't need it anymore. If I need to add any more videos to this playlist, what I can do is I'll just continue searching again for the videos that I want to add. And then I'm going to add them to queue because I want to add multiple videos. Just search them, the videos you want to add. Maybe you're searching for music. Just add them to queue. And then once again, I will click there. And then I'll click on save. And I will add them to the playlist that I want to add them to. And that's how you can add multiple videos to a YouTube playlist. So you can do this on your mobile phone. You can do this on the desktop app. It doesn't really have any limitations on any of the platforms. So that's it. That's how to add multiple videos to a YouTube playlist.